Hey there, tech enthusiasts. Welcome back to the channel. In our last episode, we explored some seriously satisfying heavy agricultural machines that left us all in awe. But guess what? Today's video is about to take things to a whole new level as we unveil a fresh series of mind-blowing machines. So, buckle up and get ready to be amazed. You'll mostly find these wonders doing their thing in Belgium. They might look a bit quirky, but let me tell you, they're all about getting the job done efficiently. Here's the cool part. They use a conveyor belt that's about 50 centimeters high to lift all those pumpkins. As they go along, the magic happens. The roots automatically detach, and your pumpkin harvest is neatly collected in the container. It's like pumpkin magic in action. With the power of up to 60 GP and 10 massive plow blades, this bad boy can efficiently till the land much easier and faster. You can plow up to 3,600 square meters in under 15 minutes. So, if you're looking for high efficiency, time saving, and soil preparation, this bad boy is what you get. You'll spot these bad boys all over large farms, especially in the Netherlands. And you know why? It's all about those awesome features. They work their magic and deliver lightning fast, spotlessly clean, and perfectly harvested potatoes. It's like the secret sauce for a top-notch spud harvest. Now here's a real powerhouse in the plowing game. It's packing a mean punch with its six-cylinder diesel engine, clocking in at a whopping 8.4 liters and cranking out a jaw-dropping 400 horsepower. And those 14 plow blades, they mean business. This bad boy is the top choice for some seriously speedy and efficient plowing on your farm. In the heart of the United States, this grain harvester is the real deal. It's armed with a robust Mercedes-Benz diesel engine, boasting a mighty 408 horsepower that ensures it's a top performer for harvesting grains, particularly soybeans. But what sets it apart is the clever rotating shaft system with self-adjusting capabilities, keeping things steady on any terrain. And the real kicker? Its grain classifier and processor swiftly and efficiently sift through the harvest, separating grain seeds from any unwanted impurities. It's the go-to choice for seamless and efficient grain harvesting. So here's how the garlic harvest kicks off. It all begins with this nifty move where the garlic gets gripped and lifted right out of the earth. Then they go for a little shake and voila, all the dirt and pesky debris gets shaken off, leaving those garlic bulbs all clean and ready. Now, here comes the real magic. They're led to this trusty cutting blade, and in a blink, the stem is sliced away, leaving us with those perfect garlic bulbs with just a neat 2 to 3 centimeters of stem to boot. All right, check this out. This machine runs on good old propane butane natural gas to do its weeding thing. Picture it, there are these nozzles and they shoot out fire with some serious oomph. And the cool part is, you can fine-tune those flames anywhere from a toasty 1100 to a scorching 1500 degrees Celsius. When it hits the weeds, it's like instant magic. They're gone in a flash. If you're all about taking good care of your animals, then this machine is your new best buddy. Thanks to its slower belt speed, smooth handling, and the gentle way it puts those birds in their crates, you can load them up and place them neatly without any fuss. And here's the kicker. The birds don't even need to come face to face with the operators. It's all about stress-free and animal-friendly handling. This machine's got this super efficient centralized loading system that's pretty darn impressive. When they put it to the test, guess what happened? It zipped through a whopping 5 hectares of maize in just 24 hours. That's so amazing that it even bagged a world record in Hungary back in 2017. Talk about a game changer. This precision pneumatic seeder is a real superstar when it comes to planting. It excels in all types of soil conditions, offering remarkable accuracy. The secret sauce? Those chisel-shaped cutters with a sharp 12-millimeter cutting edge delicately penetrate the soil, requiring minimal traction and pressure. And let's not forget the adjustable hydraulics, capable of handling a force range of 50 to 150 kilo, making light work of heavy clay soils. Here's the deal with this machine. It's armed with some seriously powerful horizontal cultivators that make your gardening experience absolutely top-notch. It's all about choice too, with different working widths to suit your needs. But wait, there's more! You can jazz it up even further by adding some finger torsion weeding equipment. Now here's the star of root crop harvesting. This harvester's got it all. It's a pro when it comes to plucking out carrots, parsnips, rutabagas, turnips, and table beets, making it the kingpin in the game. But what really sets it apart is the design. It handles these precious rot groups with kid gloves, ensuring a high-performance harvest that's all about top-notch quality. Thanks to its clever design, it's a pro at tackling those heavy-duty tasks, like slurry spreading, with ease. With a generous tank capacity for loads of liquid manure, it can cover a vast expanse of farmland without constant refills. But here's the real gem. It's equipped with a spreading mechanism that guarantees the manure gets evenly distributed across the field. This machine is pretty cool because it has a cabin that's up high above the front wheels. It's not just for looks though, it gives the driver a super smooth ride. Plus, it can spin around without any problems, so the driver gets a clear view of the field. And if that's not good enough, there's even a camera to see everything else. So here's the deal with this machine made by the American company Case IH. It's packing a powerful 6-liter engine boasting a whopping 370 horsepower. But here's the fun twist. It's not all that fussy about needing a driver. It's like the future of farming right there. This machine is your go-to for directly harvesting peanuts, beans, and corn. The cool part? It's got a double-track setup, which helps it glide pretty smoothly across the field. Not only that, but it's a real workhorse, offering both high productivity and a comfy ride for the operator. This machine is the solution for tending to row crops, strawberries, blueberries, shrubs, fruit plantations, and more. Here's the game changer. It can handle a whopping 6 rows in a single go, which not only shaves off valuable time, but also keeps costs in check. And when the terrain gets a little hilly, no worries. It's got a slope compensation system up its sleeve. Oh, and it's GPS equipped for that extra precision. When it comes to pest control, this is the cream of the crop. It boasts the roomiest cab space around, and its straightforward design makes it a breeze to operate. Meet the 40-foot hay harvesting beast. It's built for peak efficiency, and here's the secret sauce. Its high-performance pickup and conveyor heads work like a dream, ensuring uniform swaths even in the toughest picking situations. Here's how this machine gets the job done. It kicks things off with a set of blades and rollers that expertly cut and lift those cabbages right from the ground. Then, a clever network of belts and chains whisks them away to the sorting and packing zones. But here's where the real magic happens. The machine's got these screens and rollers that sort through the cabbages, making sure all the dirt and debris are left behind. This machine makes trimming greenery and dry trees a breeze. What makes it special? Well, it's got fantastic air circulation and it's super easy to handle. It also got its very own hydraulic system with an 80-liter tank, filters, a cooling system, and 2 pumps. That means it's flexible and ready to tackle just about any job you throw at it. This machine is all about getting the job done with maximum efficiency and productivity. It's got a 9-meter working width for central swathing and 7 meters for side swathing. What's cool is that it's designed to keep that pesky ash away, ensuring a top-notch result, a high-quality crump. This heavy-duty machine is a true rock star in the world of land rollers. It's ultra-reliable when it comes to working its magic on lentils, beans, and peas. But that's not all. It's also a pro at crafting the perfect bed for hay, grass, and any excess stuff. Here's the icing on the cake. It rocks a unique floating hitch system that gives it awesome flexibility in the field. Plus, with those nifty floating hydraulic cylinders, it can glide effortlessly over bumpy terrain without a hitch. This machine has been the go-to choice for countless growers thanks to its impressive efficiency. Its harvesting technology is a real game changer, especially for fresh produce growers. It empowers farmers to stay competitive by providing consistent manual picking alternatives year after year. This machine is a true multitasking champ. It can handle sowing, seedbed preparation, and full-on rolling all in a single go. And the icing on the cake? The adjustable pump pressure feature keeps those seeds gliding smoothly into the soil no matter how often the conditions change. And there you have it. That concludes today's video. If you're craving more delicious insights into the latest and greatest tech gear, be sure to show us some love by smashing that like and subscribe button. At PowerPulse, we've got a ton of fantastic content heading your way. So keep an eye out for all the freshest updates. Thanks a million, and here's to an incredible day ahead.